Hey, this is Pastor Johnny Walker with our weekly introspection. A little positivity for our hectic lives, a little sunshine to put in your pocket. The extraordinary power of full commitment. A little boy constantly fell out of bed. No matter what his parents did, the boy couldn't sleep without rolling out of the bed. An uncle came to visit, and in the middle of the night, the usual thump and cry was heard. In the morning, the uncle teased the boy and asked him why he fell out so often. The little fella thought for a minute, and then the uncle said, "It's because you don't get in all the way. If you're centered, balanced, and anchored in the middle to it, when life happens or nightmares occur, you may get tossed, rolled one way or the other, but interestingly enough, you won't roll out. Are you fully committed? Are you ready to kickstart your motivation and embrace the exhilarating journey towards success? Well, buckle up, because we're about to embark on an extraordinary adventure. Most of us were committed, have dabbled in commitment. We start strong, we are laser focused, we are undeterred and resilient, posting every successful step, calendaring every victory. And after a few weeks, however, as the first obstacles arise, old habits kick in, and the McRib goes back on sale for limited time, and Girl Scout cookies go on sale, and you quickly lose motivation and start procrastinating on your goals. Trust me, you are not alone. But here's the hilarious truth. Not fully committing to a goal only leads to a series of laughable missteps. Picture this. Half-hearted attempts, feeble determination, endless procrastination, and decisions that could only be categorized under unproductive blunders. Believe me, it's comedy gold, if it weren't so relatable. And so, friends, it's time to cease with slapstick and embrace a fresh perspective. Today, right now, you have the power to fully commit yourself to that goal and take the world by storm. How, you ask? Well, let's dive into the secret recipe for success. Number one, adopt the no more excuses mentality. Embrace the fact that excuses are nothing more than roadblocks on your path to greatness. Next time temptation comes knocking, laugh it off. Remind yourself of the bigger picture. You got this. Number two, embrace the power of consistency. Rome wasn't built in a day, and neither are your dreams. It's time to stop expecting instant gratification. Commitment means showing up every day, rain or shine, and putting in the work to bring your goals to life. Trust me, it will be worth it. Number three, procrastination be gone. You know that little voice in your head telling you you can do it later? Well, it's time to grab hold of it, slap a silly mustache on it, and tell it, not today, my friend. Say goodbye to procrastination and hello to productivity. Number four, embrace the power of positivity. Laugh your way through challenges, setbacks, and moments of doubt. A positive mindset can work wonders, energizing you and attracting necessary resources to conquer your goals. Remember, laughter truly is the best medicine. So family, let's make a pact today. Let's commit ourselves to our goals like never before. Let's rise above the comedy of half-hearted attempts and embrace the beauty of unwavering determination. I believe in you. And if we support each other along the way, there's no limit to what we can achieve. So grab that goal by the horns, buckle up, and get ready for the ride of a lifetime. It may not always be smooth sailing, but rest assured, it will be uproaringly inspiring. Now, go forth and conquer, my friends. The world is waiting for you to unleash your full commitment and make those dreams a reality. So stay strong, stay resilient, and never underestimate the power within you. I'm Pastor Johnny Walker, inviting you to join us at New Covenant Worship Center, 10:30 a.m. each Sunday at 3001 Thunder Road here in Alamogordo, New Mexico. Or you can just visit us again next Tuesday right here on Crazy Radio.